please welcome Latin sensation Prince Royce performing Date Un Beso and his new single, Stuck on a Feeling.
Es complicado. Pensar como te pienso es un pecado. Mirar como te miro está prohibido. Tocarte como quiero es un delito. Ya no sé qué hacer para que seas bien. Si apagar el sol para tus pies, yo solo quiero darte un beso y regalarte mis mañanas, cantar para calmar tus miedos, quiero que no te falte nada, yo solo quiero darte un beso, llenarte con mi amor el alma, llevarte a conocer el cielo, quiero que no te falte nada.
And now it's time to officially begin the Miss Universe swimsuit competition with Colombia.
Boss in the house. Colombia told me that she wanted to pursue a degree in business administration because someday she wants to manufacture and export Colombian products. With that type of confidence, she's pretty much gonna rock that. Check out that reveal. So, if you pick a body like Italy, try being a professional dance teacher. That's exactly what Italy does. She's been dancing for 15 years, you guys, and she teaches for both children and adults. Check her out.
India!
Oh my gosh, this is India's first time in the United States. I was like, girl, you gotta call me up. I'm taking you out in LA. She's traveled a lot throughout India, but it was mainly because her father was in the Air Force. So now it's her chance to explore. Studying business and management in college. She was like, Jeannie, eventually I'd like to promote and export French lace. Well, she didn't say it like that. She said it in French, but we felt it out. I understood her.
USA!
Now listen to that crowd roar. I love it. All right, now you're not messing around with this one because, like she said, she trained in Taekwondo for 12 years. Let's count those abs there. I think I see like a set of 8.
Indonesia!
Ooh, she gave me a little sultry duck look there. I love that. Now, she's an award-winning piano player. With this grace and style, I mean, she's gonna take on the world. Oh, check out, that's a little attitude right there. I like that.
Venezuela!
This sultry vixen right here, not only a favorite amongst, obviously, everybody in Miami, but she's also studying politics in college because, well, she said she'd like to learn more about how government works and help humanity. Give it up for her, man. She's gonna rule the world.
Spain!
Now, I love my herself a world traveler, and Spain told me that at just age 16, she went to Istanbul by herself for 2 months to work as a model. We can obviously see why.
Prince Royce.
I like you talking dirty. I like your filthy love. You like the way I hold you when we are falling in love.
Philippines here lost her parents at a young age, and she plans to volunteer as a grief counselor to help those who've lost family members. Woman with purpose. Argentina! Break from school to model internationally. She told me she fully supported herself throughout her modeling work. And I can obviously see why. That is literally working it right there.
Jamaica!
I just love Jamaica's haircut. It's so suiting on her. She told me both her parents were on her country's national swim team, so obviously she was the star swimmer in high school. Guys, I can barely even tread water, so this one could teach me a thing or two.
Ukraine!
So I asked Ukraine what was the craziest thing she's ever done, and she told me that she once saved the life of a friend who had fallen through ice while skating. Literally saved a friend's life. So crazy.
Brazil!
Now here's a girl after my own heart. She's studying fashion design in college. She said she'd like to create her own clothing label and use only materials from her country to help the economy.
Netherlands!
Now, Netherlands takes her charity work really seriously. She's an ambassador for a charity that saves children from prostitution. She once was locked in a cage for 12 hours, you guys. Over the shoulder gaze there. Now, Australia works as a youth mentor and a motivational speaker because she started to notice that a lot of girls had body image issues, so she wanted to help them out with that. And you know what? Girl power all the way for her.
Yeah. Work it out, yeah.
Those amazing contestants.
I think he likes what he sees out there. We're just moments away from our field narrowing from 15 to 10. And tonight, you have a chance to have your own question asked of the contestants. Just go to the Miss Universe Facebook page right now and submit your final question in the comment section.
All that and more on the 63rd annual Miss Universe pageant.